Now I'm going to talk about the Libras I have worked with. The most evident Libra that is coming to mind, she was not only my coworker, but she was my teacher, and she's my friend, and she's my mentor. This is another lady that worked at this holistic health center. I met her when I was a client, and the first time I met her, I walked into the business, and she was dancing. She was dancing. As soon as I walked in, the phone started ringing, something else happened, like all these things started happening at once when I walked in and I saw this Libra dancing. I walked in because I had an appointment. You know, it was kind of crazy and chaotic for a minute, and I just waited until things calmed down till I approached the desk and I said, I'm here for an appointment. And so this Libra, she goes, oh sure, what's your name? And I said, Michelle, and she goes, you're Michelle Williams? And I'm like, yeah. She's like, well, I see your name on the schedule quite a bit. Because at this point, like I was saying, I was going there a lot because this was pre-Saturn's return. I'm feeling like I want to leave my teaching job, but I'm not sure what am I going to do. But I really hate my job. Like, it's depleting me. But what am I gonna do? Like, I'm like, I can't stay here, but what else am I gonna do? It was like such a stressful time for me. And at that time, I didn't have health insurance. I couldn't afford health insurance. I also didn't wanna go to therapy. I had tried that, not for me anymore. I was looking for something else to help me. And at this point, I was already eating macrobiotic for a year or two. So I was more interested in holistic healing at this point. I was making appointments, doing all the services that they had to offer because, you know, I really needed help. So yeah, I was there once, twice, three times a week for a few months. Actually, basically up until I started working there, like a whole year, honestly. This Libra was like, you know, when you walked in, you have such an energy. She's like, you set off the phones. You changed the electricity in this room. And I was like, what is happening right now? She's an older lady, by the way. To me, she feels the energy similar to my boyfriend. It's similar spirit, similar energy, maybe karmic connection, past life connection, but also the fact that, you know, I resonate better with older people, not necessarily people my own age. So it just became the beginning of a beautiful friendship. And eventually, she's the one that helped me decide to become a healer. And she's the one that taught me about crystals. And she's the one that helped me in my spiritual journey, developing my psychic gifts, my intuitive gifts. And she's still a friend that I have a close connection to in my heart. She's actually very integral to how I even got the job at the Holistic Healing Center. So I have a lot to thank for this friend. Anytime I have Libra friends, like we're so like, ah, ha, 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 like such a good time. Like it's so much fun. But for me, after a while, I feel like I can't take it because it's just so much energy, so much talking. I'm like,
ugh, I need to be in a cave.
That's how it was. This coworker was like me in a way, younger than what she was. And I was like her in a way because I was older than what I was. And so like, we just like connected so well. We were like best friends working together. You know, it was like, if sitting next to your best friend at school, you know, you guys talk a lot, you know. So I think that also too kind of got me in trouble. But I don't care, honestly. I wouldn't trade it for the world. I really think that this Libra coworker, you know, like I said, we were very similar in a way. And I think that the other people working at the place could see that. But because she was so much older and so much more, you know, she has more experience. Her energy, I think, is a little bit strong. I mean, a lot stronger in a way. No one ever crossed her. No one ever, like, all the things I had to deal with at that job and I told her about, she's like, girl, that's what I went through too. You know, it's like we have the similar energy. It's just she's older and I'm younger. And so that kind of gives people, feels like people can treat you a certain way. But once you're older, But you keep the same good energy, or you improve it, you expand upon it, it's actually people won't mess with you as much. I really feel that that Libra coworker, honestly, she was the real boss. Even though they didn't give her like any higher position, you know, she was like the real boss, honestly. She did more for that healing center, I think, than anyone did. And honestly, I feel like it's her literal energy, like her, just who she was. We had the same job, but also she also did a few other things, like she taught yoga and she was the healer for the crystal healing service. She did anything that they asked of her. So she was kind of like me at the dance studio in a way. I don't know, but I really feel like evolved Libras, like there's nothing they can't do. If you're a Libra and you're feeling down on yourself, I mean, really, Libras are very powerful if they foster their energy to evolve. She was the queen of that place, honestly. She didn't have to fight to be a boss. She didn't have to fight for a higher position. Like, everyone just knew she was the queen. She was a real queen. You feel me? Do you understand what I'm saying? It's more like a unspoken. It's just like an understood thing. Like, you interact with anyone at that place, she's the queen. You know what I'm saying? Funny thing, she actually has said a similar thing to me when she came to watch me perform in the Nutcracker. And then another Libra said the same thing to me. So I don't know, I think Libras are more perceptive than you realize. And I just love Libras.